Good morning and welcome to the Hills of Maplewood. Ah, my friends, as always, it is a delight of mine to be able to come to you from these places in the Hills of Maplewood. It's a little chilly out this morning, and it is Wednesday, Ash Wednesday, that we are celebrating the beginning of Lent today, and I felt I needed to come out this morning on Ash Wednesday because here in Minnesota, we're looking for some strong winds and snow later today and into the morrow, and so I thought, you know, I better take advantage of a little bit of sunshine, and the wind is starting to pick up, but hey, it still is a beautiful time to be out and to come to you. As we think about the beginning of Lent, as we start our journey ever towards the cross, I thought to myself, you know, when I come to the Hills of Maplewood, it is a time of Sabbath, where you step away from the busyness of our lives and such. And at least for me, it is a beautiful time to come out and just be a part of God's creation. Regardless if it's cold or not, it's still enjoyable for me. And I view this as a Sabbath. And as I thought about that, as we come into this Lenten season, so many of us are just busy, busy, busy. I want to challenge you this year, this season of Lent, to set aside a time to rest and just come into communication with God, whether it be through prayer or a devotion or something. A daily time to rest, a Sabbath. So with that being said, I'm going to bring to you a verse from Psalm 62, verses 1 and 2. And it says, "Truly my soul finds rest in God. My salvation comes from Him. Truly He is my rock and my salvation. He is my fortress, and I will never be shaken." My soul finds rest in my God. Those are good words to hear. Good words to hear each and every day, to take time to stop and to just rest and be present in God. A moment of Sabbath, a moment of Sabbath of reflection and communication and maybe silence. So my friends, as I come to you from the Hills of Maplewood over the next 5 weeks, I want this time to be a time of Sabbath for you, that you take a moment, just listen to God's word, and to take in the beauty that God has created around us, and just be with Him. So as we do that, as we begin this journey on this Ash Wednesday, as we move into the Lenten season, as we journey each day towards that cross and the celebration of what there is to come. Blessings to you, my friends. Stay warm, stay safe, and God's peace to each and every one of you from the Hills of Maplewood. Amen.
Tired and troubled, weighed down by heavy load, praying for change, searching for faith, waiting on a miracle. I am drowning in questions, can't believe where the road has led. There's one who knows the heavy you hold, and He says, come to me. Thank you. disappear.